The cost of hybrid car batteries is higher than that of regular gas vehicle batteries. In fact, if you're not expecting it, the cost could surprise you. For instance, how much does it cost to replace the battery in a Toyota Prius? We break down the price of the Toyota hybrid battery in this video. Additionally, we will demonstrate the telltale indicators that a replacement is needed. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Replacement cost. It can cost anywhere from $2,100 to $4,500 on average to replace your Toyota Prius's high-voltage battery. Even with a used Prius battery, installation labor may cost an additional $1,500. It is advisable to plan ahead for this expense that the hybrid car will incur over its lifetime. There are three major factors affecting Prius battery replacement cost: new or used, labor expenses, and warranty coverage. The most costly choice available is to purchase a brand new Prius battery. This isn't usually necessary. A used Toyota hybrid battery is the least expensive option that you can select as well. If not, a local refurbished Prius hybrid battery might be a good compromise. Because of the specialized work that needs to be done, you will be paying a significant amount of labor fees. In addition, a mechanic skilled in handling hybrid batteries is required. Although replacing the battery usually just takes a few hours, these technicians charge a premium price. Be prepared to pay the highest labor rates if you decide to visit a nearby auto dealership. Check around to see if you can get a cheaper labor cost by taking a quick trip to the city's outskirts. Just make sure the mechanic you select is qualified for these tasks. In certain cases, the replacement of your Prius battery will be covered by the warranty. The battery on a 2019 or older Prius model is covered by an 8-year or 100,000 miles. In states where California has emission regulations, the warranty is instead 10 years and 150,000 miles. Toyota expanded the warranty coverage starting in 2020. Instead, all newer models come with a 10-year or 150,000 miles battery warranty. If your hybrid battery dies during this time, you should visit your neighborhood dealership for assistance and a complimentary replacement. How often does a Toyota Prius battery need to be replaced? It shouldn't happen that the Prius hybrid battery runs out of warranty early. In light of this, it ought to endure for at least 100,000 miles, or 8 to 10 years. However, at some point in the hybrid car's lifespan, the battery will most likely need to be changed. The less often the hybrid car needs a new battery, the better you take care of it. Additionally, there are a few quick fixes available, but none of them will significantly prolong the battery's life. Eventually, you will still need to replace the battery, which is among the most costly aspects of owning a hybrid. Signs your Toyota Prius battery is dying. Reduced fuel economy. Because of its exceptional fuel efficiency rating, the Toyota Prius is a popular car among drivers. However, one of the first things to change when the battery starts to fail is the fuel efficiency. You will be alerted to issues in advance if you monitor fuel efficiency. It will only get worse with time until you change the battery entirely. Fluctuating battery power. One of the best things about driving a Prius is that battery charge is easily visible. The majority of models have an indicator that displays the battery's charge level. There might be an issue if you observe that this gauge keeps fluctuating while you're driving. If it suddenly increases or decreases, your hybrid battery is most likely failing. Battery doesn't hold a charge. A worn-out hybrid battery will not retain a charge as it ages, just like a regular gas engine battery. This is a clear indication that a new one is needed. It is best to have the battery tested if it is depleting too soon. It would also be wise for you to get a replacement if you aren't receiving power from it when it should be fully charged. Gas engine running more frequently. If you've driven a Toyota Prius for any length of time, you are aware of the moment when the gas engine takes over. The engine begins to run and takes the place of the battery. This will happen more frequently as the battery starts to die. Maybe it happens during a typical commute when the hybrid battery would have been used otherwise. The frequency of timing increases indicates a clear battery failure. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.